It is March 6th, 2022, and things are swell today.